Hi everyone, it's Valentine the Farm, and I'm here with my dad, Terrence Roach, and today we are going to be talking a little bit about the pawing machine.
Today we're using this potting machine that's on loan to us. We are planting perennials. We're right here on top of the hopper where we put all the soil in, and then the soil goes up a conveyor and into those pots that get loaded on the side there. And we're like mice on the treadmill today, trying to keep up with it.
So my job in this whole process, and Maeve's job, is to put pots on the conveyor belt so that way in here the dirt can fall in and then they can transfer it onto a rack over there where they get the perennials planted into it. And also, me and Maeve, we make sure, so dirt is collected in here and then it's brought up where it's dropped into here. So a hole forms around in the middle of this.
It's called the hopper.
Hopper.
And so we have to spread it back out with this. And yeah, that's me and Maeve's job. And then what's your job, Daddy?
I take the pots off the other end and load the racks that get planted. And go down the end of the greenhouse to get placed on the ground. So that's what we're doing today.